Hello everybody and welcome back to another Gary's Mod video. Today we're going to be showcasing something pretty cool. Let's get straight to it. Alright, so, the other day I was messing around with Jundr and Gary's Mod, and Jundr eventually decided to record a video on Dreadroach, which he did and uploaded on his channel. And after we did that, I made an update to the Lucky Block add-on, which added, two new NPCs. The Instant Lucky Blocks. We have Trevor's Instant and Troll's Instant. Now what this does is that, you know that whenever you spawn on a Lucky Block, you have to break it so then a creature will spawn. And I just so happen to get Blizzard spawn. Instant, you don't have to do that anymore. The creature instantly spawns for you, and the same thing functions for Trolls. Yeah, I don't know why I did this. But today we're gonna be messing around with these instant blocks, and give me a second. Okay, we got that sorted, let's just carry on already. Okay, now what I did with Jundr is that I got 50-ish lucky blocks. And we summoned them all instantly in this map, and then we made all 50 creatures fight each other. We'll start off with a smaller number. We'll start off with 10 lucky blocks, just to showcase what this thing does. Well then, that's lucky. I got a wide variety of creatures. Fucking jar of red dots. Do you mind if I just remove jar of red dots? Swear to God. Fuck off. What are you taking damage from? Fuck off, aircraft shark. I can't move him. There we go. There we go. Oh, you were taking damage from cartoon sheep and the man with the upside down face. Great. I also hear Ghost Pig somewhere, but he's just spazzing out because he took damage. Yeah, as you can hear. And yeah, we kind of just did that over and over again until we got a pretty good combination of creatures. Why? Why is it always you? Okay, another different roster. Got Behemoth, Sky Tentacles, Webkraken, Blizzard Spawn, Highway Worm, Cartoon Sheep, a little worm knows how to face the Angel. Yeah, you got the point. This shit's pretty fun to mess around with. Yeah. Why is it always you that spawns? Okay. Here's another example of a roster. It's Jelmoth, Giants, and Cartoon Lion. Yeah, a whole bunch of creatures. Cartoon Lion, yeah, he damaged Jelmoth, Giants. Yeah, that's kind of how it works. Okay. We got Behemoth, Remain Indoors, The Living Building, this and that and this and all that. Yeah. Okay, I think it's about time we actually got a decent roster and make them fight. Let's get 50 creatures. There we go, 50. Add another 0 to the end of that to make it 2,000, because it's best. You go to the very back of the map, you go to a random side of the map. And then, like, around right there, you spawn the monsters in. There we go. Okay. Game is running surprisingly well, and we got a decent roster of creatures. And by decent, I mean not all that decent. Let me just move Behemoth away. Oh yeah, we got Precursor as well. He's currently getting damaged by this asshole. Yeah, two Skyscreamers. Let's let him loose, actually. I just realized something dreadful. Aircraft Shark is in there. Yeah, Aircraft Shark and Precursor are not a good mix. We need to get rid of them. Yeah, okay. Let's try that again, maybe. Alright. Bada bing. Okay, who do we got? Dreadroach, hey! We kept on calling Dreadroach the boy whenever we got him. Yeah, Birdwatcher, Watchtower, Breaking News, the whole shebang. We got Remain Indoors in there, 2027 and Day 17. Fuck's sake. Cartoon Sheep Insane, goddammit. Piece of shit. Okay. Well, it's time to get Watchtower again. yeah, that's better. Okay, we got two Blizzard Spawns, let's go. This actually seems like a pretty good roster. If we un-omniscience everybody, we can make them fight each other. 17. Okay. We got that sorted. I'm missing two when I drop it just for the funnies. Yeah, we got, hey, stop a minute. We got some huggers. We got two huggers. That's pretty cool. We got long course. We got funny fear. We got Nerpo. Yeah. Go. Oh, shit. Okay, then. Get in there. Yeah, funny fear's making a lot of noise. Shut up with your music. Well, alright then. Holy shit, okay. Shut the hell up, everybody's making a lot of noise. Okay. It seems as if Watchtower kind of fell under the map, so he's disqualified. Alright, there we go. And good job to Dreadroach, I guess he wins this battle. He's the last one standing. Should we do 100? 100 isn't necessarily ideal, I don't like doing 100, but we'll just do 100 once and see what happens. I'm not excited for this. Oh boy. Yeah, that's 100 right there. Covering the whole map. Yep. Bad idea. Bad idea. We have two precursors. Holy shit. My game's running at a frame a second. I mean, this is kind of a bit faster than a second, but who cares? Okay, at least we got Dreadroach. We got the boy. He's in there. I swear to God. Is that three watchtowers? I see two over there. I think I saw one earlier, too. No, it's only two watchtowers. Yeah, fuck this. yeah, we're not doing this. come on. Dr. Vraish. Come on. Aw, oh, frames. It's so glorious. Alright, let's get five, and yeah, let's see what happens. Okay. Spam M. Oh, fuck, I forgot to remove their distance. No. Oh, shit, okay. Okay, we got that sorted. This is 200 for some reason. Now it's 2,000. Ah, for God's sake. And just disable it. Okay. Significantly better roster. Shut up, Funny Fear. Okay, no job for Dr. Sane. Fucking fly. Let's see if I can kill him. I don't know if I caught him or not. He's probably still alive. Let's do the omniscience thing. Yeah, we got Behemoth, we got two day 17s, we got 2027 back there. Oh no, wait, we have two 2027s, that's great. Shut up, 2027. Still have another one of you to activate. That's Behemoth. God, can I just... there we go. Fixed it, chief. Okay, everything is a conglomerated pile of shit. I cannot differentiate who's who. Alright, whatever, just go. Alright then, everybody's dead. Okay. Something's happening. Get down, Watchtower. Yeah, gonna fight them? Oh, okay. Yeah, just laser everybody in sight. Ah, just kind of saw a perfect sheep over there for half a second. Are you gonna fight Funny Fear? He seemed to not really care about him. Will you now? I don't know if he wants to. He seems to not really care about him. Let's fix that. Hate him! Hate his guts! Swear to God, okay. Go fight somebody else, maybe? Oh, whole man, great. Whoa! Okay, then, I guess you can go kill him. there we go. Got rid of the annoying one. Come on, fight the Watchtower. Why do you not want to fight anybody? You really don't seem like you're in the mood today, Watchtower. Eh, kill the other whole man. Yeah, they both don't want to fight now. Whatever, I don't care. Okay, let us carry on. Let's get another 50 and let's see what happens. We might do trolls later. I mean, I don't know if I want to do trolls. Oh, hi. Didn't think I'd spawn in Mirror World. Yeah. Alright, let us proceed. Okay. Okay, great combo. Shadow Find here. Okay. And we got Contra Creature, we got Cartoon Cat. You know, Day 17, two Day 17s, Aircraft Shark. Two Giant Puppeteers. Hey, it's the boy. It's Dread Roach. Did we get Precursor? No, we didn't. We got Giant Red Dots. Oh, two Dread Roaches. And two Shin Demons. They're both insane. We got a House Head. We got a Cartoon Lion. Let's fix their omniscience. Who needs to fix them? You do. You do. Who else does? You do. No, not you. You idiot. Okay, do I need to fix you again? Yes, I do. Oh, for God's sake. Just come on, where in the flying fuck is your hitbox? There we are. Fixed it, Chief. Okay. Let's just go. Well then. All the drug roaches are dead. Oh. Okay, this is going phenomenally. Okay then. I'm instantly confused. Hey, can you guys fight? And not just do nothing to each other. Great! That fucking game crashed. Sick beat though. God fucking damn it. Okay, how's Jonathan replied? No, he, of course he hasn't. Okay. Let's start the game. I think I'm gonna make a separate video for Trevor and for Trolge. I'm not entirely sure. Should we lower the amount of lucky blocks? Is 50 a bit too much? Nah, let's keep it to 50. Instant lucky blocks. Great idea. Let's wait for this. Come on. Come on. Okay, thank you. Okay, let's see here. Let's get you and set you to 50 and then set you to 2000 and we're ready again. Okay, great. Let's carry on. My game may have crashed, but we're back now. Okay, who do we got? Okay, Scott Tentacles. Shut up. Alright, why do I keep on getting funny fear, I swear to God. Hey, it's the boy! He's back there. It's Dread Roach. Alright, I need to fix you. I need to fix you. And who else I need to fix? You, because I got two day 18s, apparently. Okay. Whatever, let's go. I kinda wanna see Dread Roach fight more. Oh, there he goes. Alright, it's time for everybody else to die, really. Ugh, great, look who it is. Is he seriously gonna try to ascend him? I think he's a bit too big for that, Day 17. Ah, well there goes Birdwatcher. Who else is left? Oh, it's just Cartoon Sheep. Are you gonna send her? Yes! Up she goes! Ah! That was glorious, I love that. What the hell is Living Building doing? Yeah, Living Building's a bit bugged. We might as well get rid of him. Yeah, Living Building is completely fucked. Ow! Are you gonna kill the minions? Okay. It appears we have a winner, guys. He's the last creature out of the 50. It is, day 17. Alright, shut the hell up. Your rattle sound is annoying as all hell. Alright, let's carry on. Alright, who do we got? Okay. Not an amazing combination. got fun if you're right. There are two living buildings. We got, day 17, 2027, Skyscreamer, the General Fred Doss, Aircraft Shark, the General, roster. I don't know why you haven't emerged. Oh! I just need to get a bit close. Okay. There we go. Fixed it, Chief. Okay. So we got all them. I guess we just let them loose now. I've kind of gotten used to aircraft turns, berserk sound. Kind of got him stuck in a wall there, aircraft shark. Let me see if I can get him unstuck, maybe. Come on. Okay, I need to piss off this. There he goes. Fair and square! I was looking at day 17 in there. Oh yeah, you saw them. You saw them. Oh yeah, we have a triple fight going on. He's trying to catch up. Aren't you gonna laser? Yes! Oh, you got rid of Aircraft Shark. Come on! Kill him! Kill the giant with red dots! Come on! You almost have him. There he is. Good job! Are there any smaller creatures left, or is everybody dead? It appears to me that, oh no, not everybody's dead. We saw the giant Fred, not the giant Fred dots, the mess on our face. Who's kind of Fred himself. Okay, I see a househead minion who doesn't seem to want to fight. You want to send him? Do you want to send him? Or does nobody care about him? Nobody gives a shit about him. He's kind of bugged too. So, we might as well get rid of him. Okay, let me get day 17. There we go. Fight him! Oh, there he is. Day 17 is the winner again. Okay, great. I'm so glad. Alright, let's carry on. You know what? I might actually do a separate video for Trevor and Trolls. Oh, shit. Okay, we have quite the bizarre roster. Sky Tentacles at day 17, that's not a good combo. Day 18, Behemoth. Oh, there's Webkraken back there, haven't seen him in a while. Okay. Oh, both Blizzard Spawns. No boy. Oh, we have two Blizzard Spawn Phase 1s and two Blizzard Spawn Phase 2s. What a weird roster. Okay, let's fix everybody. Okay, we fixed everybody over there. And there's another day 18 over there. How many day 18s did I even get? One, two? The only two, okay. I think I got more than two, but who cares? Okay. It's always interesting seeing who you're gonna get. The day 18s are always at the front of the roster, and it's pretty interesting to witness. Alright, we also have Behemoth back here, so that's amazing. Alright, might as well fight. Oh, great. Alrighty then, everybody's instantly dead. Oh, alright. Watchtower just absorbed Cartoon Shield. Are you gonna absorb Funny Fear with your strings? He's trying to. He's lifting him up into the sky. Oh no, he's just gonna laser him. No, Blizzard. Oh no, he's getting absorbed. And he's dead. Okay, who else do we got over there? Oh, Hole Man. He's currently getting absorbed. Ugh, oh, and he's on zero health. Amazing. Okay, we're just gonna keep him right there until he transforms again, so maybe we can have a bit of action. What the hell? Who just fell from the sky? When are you gonna be full health? I swear to God. Well, Watchtower's gonna kill Hole Man regardless, so, eh, whatever. Watchtower wins! Let's carry on with some more creatures. Alright. Next up we got... Ah, okay. Behemoth, Birdwatcher, Precursor! Hey, we got Precursor. Nice. Biggest and strongest creatures in the roster. I'm not sure if that's really balanced, but okay. Okay, whatever. I think we just start. There's really nothing else to this roster that may be interesting. Whoa! Holy shit! Hold your ass down! Well, everybody's dead. Might as well fight Behemoth. Do you even want to fight Behemoth? He seems to not be interested in fighting Behemoth. Seems he's not even noticed him yet. Yeah. Oh, he's dead. he just exploded. Okay! And Precursor's obviously the victor. Congratulations to Precursor, you won. Swear to God. Alright. Let us carry on. That battle was very interesting. Oh, shit. Well, we got Precursor and Aircraft Shark, so this roster is instantly a no-go. Clean up everything, get rid of everything, God don't care, just eradicate it all. Okay. Oh, we got Dropper Delta Saiyan. He fucked it. Okay. Oh, we got two Dropper Delta Saiyan. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Okay, we got quite the interesting roster. Yeah, Aircraft Shark and Precursor, they're a no-go, but I think we're gonna do this battle regardless because he might get killed by another creature, who knows. Okay, so we got Behemoth, that needs changing. Okay, who else needs some changing? Kinda curious how this battle's really gonna go. Sky Screamer, 2027, remain indoors, Behemoth. Alright, are you ready? I'm not. Let's go. Turn on your volumes! Insanity, and I loved it. I loved every second of that. Okay, let's carry on. Okay, oh. Ooh. Oh. Is that two Precursors? It is two Precursors. I don't know what to think. I don't know what to say. Should we just go? Let's have this ready. Go. Uh-oh! Shit! Game crashed! Alright, we had two Precursors after all. God damn it, okay. This is fun! This is really fun, but I think I'll end the video right here, but yeah. Okay, so that you guys enjoyed this video. If you have, make sure to like this video, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. It is completely free and helps me out a lot. I post 2 times a day and I stream every Saturday. I have a join button, make sure to push that, and I have a link tree in my about page. There's links to each and every single one of my social media accounts, in case you want to find me, anywhere, everywhere. But yeah, that's it. I'm gonna end the video now. Bye-bye.